Hi guys.
What I'm going to show you right now is the cutting to the exact length for the nylon tubular weaving and just the nylon weaving into the exact length. In my case, since it is quite very difficult to insert this one in the 6mm tube vinyl reinforced tube that I was using yesterday. Actually, I have a bigger size, but in my opinion, the 6mm that I was using is sufficient, because you know, during summer in the Philippines, sometimes it could be very warm, and when it is very warm, there is a tendency for nylons to be like a rubbery. So if it is the tube would be big, it would be easy to slip from the tube. So in this case, I'm using, I only need 4, but I'm planning to use the 1 inch extra to shave it, so that it would be I could slip it thinner to the tube together with a paracord. The same thing with the nylon weaving. If you notice, once you put this together, it's quite thick. So you have to shave it, and once just the tip of it would go out in the tube, it would be very easy to pull. Actually, that's pulling the the nylon weaving together with the paracord is actually the most laborious of all this preparation for our gimbal cord. So okay, I'll cut to this one. This I put this together, so we'll measure 5 inch. Very fast. Just be careful with this one, because it's all from this down. They're very warm. They're very hot, not warm. Very hot. I just got burned yesterday, so please be careful. In any case, you want to use this one. That's a sample for the nylon weaving. For the tubular weaving, the same thing. Actually, you already saw this one before. It's very easy to cut. Same thing. Very fast and clean. Go. Okay. See, it's very clean.